hair will be flying backwards upright, figure eights. Flying the tail in this maneuver is going to be really important. So the more you practice flying backwards circuits, clockwise and counterclockwise, the easier this maneuver will be to fly. Symmetry is going to be very important, and that's about it. Just make sure you focus on practicing with the tail, flying the tail.